Attention.
Lived by a code when brotherhood meant something, and living meant more than surviving.
Goddamn liar!
Say it,
Mr. Bond.
What's a sword doing here? I don't think I would have made it here without you two.
Thank you.
生きるか死ぬかの怪我だ。
どういうことだ、ハルカ。カムロ町にいたのか。またこの町に帰ってきちまったか。
けどこの話にはまだ続きがある。
なんだと？
事故に遭った時、車が突っ込んでくるのを見たハルカが、自分のことはお構いなしに体を張って守ったものがある。
まさか、そんな。
この子はハルカの子だ。
なら父親は、この子の父親は誰なんだ。ハルトの価値ってのは何だ。あの子の父親は一体誰なんだ。ハルカの息子を守ってやるのは今俺しかいねえ。
Listen to me. When the time comes, you gotta run and don't look back. This is over.
You've been gone for 2 weeks, so the place is a mess. You do the housework, the washing, you cook the meals. That's Alice. You look after her. Homework, bath, all that crap. Got it?
Right away, Todd. Aren't you going to school today? I'm sure we used to be friends before I was reset. Maybe we can be friends again.
You shouldn't mess around with my stuff. It makes me nervous.
I'm sorry, Todd.
What are you looking at? Maybe you think this is easy. Maybe you think it's my fault your fucking mother took off. Fucking whore walked out on me for a fucking account.
Come back here.
You stay there.
Don't you dare fucking move.
Alice! Daddy's very mad!
It's all over now. Daddy isn't angry anymore. You know Daddy loves you.
This is all your fault!
Someone asked me once if I remembered how it all went down. As if it happened so long ago that anyone could forget. So yeah, I remember. I remember when our homes and our towns turned into graveyards. When the wilderness became our only hope for survival. I remember when the planes fell out of the skies. When the trains stopped running, when the turbines shut down, and the world went dark. I remember when they put up the razor wire, like it was gonna stop anything. When the feds ran out of body bags.
Bro.
When some of us sort of lost our minds.
I think it's dead.
Some lost more than that. Much more. I remember when we lived by a code, when brotherhood meant something, and living meant more than surviving.
Goddamn liar!
So yeah, I remember how it all went down. I don't give a damn about any of that. You know what I remember most? Riding the open road. The smell of your hair. The touch of your skin. I remember you. But those days are gone. Now I'm a drifter. A bounty hunter. A mercenary. And for me, the broken road is all that's left. But I'll always remember.
Samurai. You are a warrior. I can see that. You trained your whole life for this. And you have won battles that lesser men have called unwinnable, yes? But while you were sharpening your sword, do you know how I prepared for today? I learned. I know your language, your traditions, your beliefs, which villages to tame and which to burn. So I'll ask you once again, Samurai. Do you surrender?
Take this.